collecting. An order for fuel from a customer is input into the TAMAS system, together with the number of the driver's identification contactless card, quantity and kind of ordered fuel, request for additives or blending with biofuels. The driver is identified on entrance with the contactless card and is allowed to enter the terminal.